this hurricane season on social media, you may have seen a map like this, but it was fake news. This storm track went viral, even though it wasn't accurate. Channel 3 talks with weather experts about how to spot fake forecasts tonight at 10 on Northwest Florida's news station.